washed away my smile. And the walls just seem higher down on Central Avenue. When I'm drunk, oh, when I'm lonely, I miss it. I throw it all away if you only ask me to. But darling, would you do the same? Leave the past behind you. Well, it's cold and it's raining down on Central Avenue. Well, I'm drunk and I'm lonely, yeah, and I'm missing you.
Good evening, citizens of the universe. Welcome to Saturday Nights right here at Red Gorilla Studios, baby. Hey, we are honored to have this woman with us tonight. So without any further ado, God save.
So far from over there, sorry. Hi, everybody. I assume there are people out there somewhere in the world. This is my first live stream since last time I was here. It's been a minute. It's been almost a year. So let's all just be semi-awkward together. That'll be fun for everybody. This song is called You Don't Give a Damn. You don't give a damn. Song might be for you or someone that you know, but you know what? If somebody doesn't give a damn, just move on. It's okay. It's okay to just stop making a mistake. Just move on to a different mistake, maybe. I don't know. My tight five has really suffered during quarantine. I don't feel like I have it as much anymore. I've been playing off an invisible audience, but we'll get there. We'll get there. Okay. This is going to be an abrupt change because I wrote the set list in a weird, foggy state of being. But this is one of our newer songs, and here we go. Darling, my darling, where can you be? Have you found somebody you love better? Darling, pretty darling, your fire and rest in place. They say, my God, what has she done to space? Now, darling, my darling, where can you be? Have you found somebody you love better than me? That's cheerful, isn't it? Isn't that a fun, cheerful song for all of us? You know, you try, you try. I got a 15-year-old kid, and I'm not sure he's mine. I'm kind of maybe wanting to check out if I can test if he got switched at the hospital, because he said that sad music just makes him feel sad. And for me, that's never been how it worked. Then I'm like, maybe I didn't give you enough childhood trauma to really appreciate. Like, you never think about that side of good parenting is, are they gonna be cool without enough childhood trauma? Nobody knows. Is that what's making us cool? I don't know, we'll see. But he doesn't have a lot, so that's good, I guess. But he's like, I just don't like sad music, it makes me sad. I'm like, well, you might be somebody else's, I'm not sure. Just kidding, he's definitely mine. All right, here's a song by Mr. Hank Williams. You knew I was gonna do this, it was gonna happen. So here we go. I wish it wasn't in the same key as the last one, but we're just gonna get through it. Thank you. Poor Hank. He had a hard go of it.
Thanks, y'all.
I like when the camera guys clap. That's nice. That's good. Well, this is also going to be a, this is just going to be a breakneck set of ricocheting around from all manner of different songs, which I guess is good. Be honest with y'all folks, I don't really like playing solo. This year's been pretty hard on me because the majority of my band doesn't live here. But the good news is we're getting together pretty soon. But the bad news is there's been a lot of me just in my house cycling through all my instruments and just sobbing. So it's cool. It's good. We're all having a pretty good year and a half, don't you think? Nothing unusual happening? No. Pretty much standard issue. Here we go. So this is another new song that's hopefully getting recorded this summer. God willing and the creek don't rise. And it's called Alive.
How are we gonna pay for something we can't own? We've lost our way, forgot we're already home. And we cannot buy any more time. No, we cannot buy, oh, any more time. But we're alive. We're still alive. We know we're already done. There's plastic in the sea, and it's getting pretty warm. Still everything falls. Eyes won't. Those holes in the sky should have come undone. But we're alive. It's already done. There's plastic in the sea. You know it's getting pretty warm. Still everything falls. All as one. Those holes in the sky ever come undone. Till we're alive.
But not today. Not today. This live streaming thing isn't all bad. I don't have to sing over drunk people talking to each other. That's pretty chill. Not that not every musician loves when you come to their show to talk. It's one of our favorite things. All right. I feel like I'm feeling you, internet people. I feel like there's some internet people there, and I'm feeling you. Pretty good feeling what's not there. Here's a strange departure. Again, breakneck. I'm just going to use that word a bunch tonight. This is a song by Miss Kitty Wells. It's called Honky Tonk Angel.
As I listen to the words you are saying.
Thank you. And I love that song because she wrote it in response to the song "I Didn't Know God Made Honky Tonk Angels," where he essentially blames women for him being a bad partner. Country music? Toxic? No. What? No. Who said that? Who did? Whew. It's crazy to not be able to just rely on telling jokes all through your set. I hope if y'all are home watching this, you're a little bit lubricated. I think definitely that just me by myself with no lubrication, you might want to get a little loose. This is a new song, so bear with me. It's a breakneck departure. Here we go. It's called Cottonwood Tree. Thank you. I think that's arguably the first time I've played that in front of people, so whee! Huzzah! We're just cooking through these songs. I only wrote down 13. A fun thing that happens when you don't play shows for a year is apparently you forget every song you've ever written. So cool. I'm loving that. Loving it. So fun to have your entire sense of self destroyed. I'm super into it. Such a great opportunity to work on other skills like identifying wild foods you can eat and buying a 22 and running into the woods never to be seen again. That was kind of my plan, but now it looks like things are stabling back, so it's never bad to know what plants you can eat around you, you know what I mean? Never a bad idea. Something that's not a massive bummer after that, and thankfully, this is not a massive bummer, so here we go. This is a song by one of my very favorite bands of all time, and I hate to go too far into the politics of it, but I was very convinced that Courtney Love didn't kill him because, I don't know, I just thought it was misogyny, and then I started looking into it, and it really looks like somebody killed him, so just throwing that out there. If you're not already on that train, maybe check it out and do some Googling. Here we go. Nirvana. If you're gonna cover a song exactly the same, why are you even doing it? You know what I mean? But man, I love Nirvana. I feel like the kids today don't know what it was like to have to get all of your like cool stuff from like one channel on TV and like maybe somebody's older brother. And then it was like creepy because it's like, why is this 20-year-old dude hanging out with us and we're 13? I don't know. It's kind of weird when you look back on it. A lot of things look kind of weird when you look back on them. So this song is also a cover. We're just doing lots of covers tonight. And it's for Harmony, and I know she's watching this. So, and if it wasn't for Harmony, I would have never been playing this at all. She's the one who introduced me to Rico, so thanks, Harmony. And this is for you. And I feel like y'all might recognize this tune, if possible. Don't care. So what is right and what is wrong? Give me a sign. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. La da da.
this is our life, our time. Doing together, baby, being forever. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. La da da.
Can't keep a straight face that whole song. I'm sorry, because I know it's Hathaway, and he had a real cool video, and there's like, he's like a vampire, it's like Blade, it's like pretty sick, you know, but then I just see Will Ferrell in my head the whole time. Oh man, I'm too old to do that. I might actually pull something. Everything's very delicate in this region right now. Okay, still, that's still there. Cool. Well, let's do, we're just gonna do a straight ahead country song. And if you like any of this, I have a Bandcamp. It's called Be Gun Safe at Bandcamp.com, I'm pretty sure. But if you just look for it, you'll see the right one. It's got like a cat skull on it or whatever. And you can download songs for free. You can hear what it sounds like when there's 5 to 6 other people playing with me, which I generally like. So there's lots of harmonies and stuff. Go check it out. Okay. But I can give you mornings of great splendor. I can give you almost everything. I can give you something to remember. But baby, I will never wear your ring. That I would never wear your ring. Or if you send to tame a wild thing, till the stars fall down and the mountains pass on by and the sun becomes now you sit and tell me stories of our future. Want the kids, the farm, and everything. All these plans for me and you. Well, sugar, I got plans too. And they don't include none of your ring. Cause I would never wear your ring. Oh, it's sin to tame a wild thing. Till the stars fall down and the mountains pass on by. And the sun becomes fixed in that bright blue sky. Now you asked me to go walking by that river. Said you want to show me something. Grab my hand, pulled out your knife. Said, girl, you're gonna be my wife. You're gonna wear my ring. But I would never wear your ring. And it's sin to tame a wild thing. Till the stars fall down and the mountains pass on by. And the sun becomes fixed in that bright blue sky. Now the next thing I know, you're coming at me. Did the only thing I could. Grabbed your knife and struck you down. Push you in that river to drown. You and your dang old ring. Cause I would never wear your ring. Hell, it's sin to tame a wild thing. Till the stars fall down and the mountains pass on by. And the sun becomes fixed in that bright blue sky. Woo! Non-autobiographical. I have not pushed anyone into the river to drown. If you are an aficionado of like folk music in general, you know that there's that trope about like, I took my love, I took her down, and you know, just a lot of dudes drowning ladies in the river. And I was like, I feel like that's not right. I feel like some dude at some point in time picked the wrong farm girl, you know what I mean? And she was like, I'm not, you're going in the river, not me. Everybody's a sucker for that 1-3-5-2, so you can't really have a problem with that. Okay. am not identifying with the me who wrote this set list a while ago. But we're gonna do that. Here's another one of our songs. It's called Teeth, and if you like it, you should hear it with harmony and glockenspiel and all manner of things. You'll really, really enjoy it. Watch the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky between you and I, between you and life. Oh, your body grown cold. I love it. Thank you so much. Taking your hands off the camera and everything, that's good. I like that. All right. Hey out there, people in computer town. I sure wish somebody would come up with technology where it could be like screens where I could see you too, but maybe everything with the vaccine and everything, we don't have to do that. I don't know. It sure would be nice. But I feel you. I feel you with me in spirit. All right. Here's one of our very favorite covers. And actually, I'm going to put this guy on our SoundCloud pretty soon. Bandcamp, not SoundCloud, sorry. Gonna put this guy up on our Bandcamp pretty soon, along with another two songs. It was like a three-song EP that you could only buy at our show, and I never put on the internet, because I'm terrible at that. If you're out there and you're listening to this, and you're better at internet than I am, please shoot us a message. I would love to trade something or whatever, because I pretty much end up crying every time, and I don't cry too easily, but I definitely cry out of frustration quite a bit. So enough about me crying. Here's a Roy Orbison song. Oh, golly. Gotta get in the right frame of mind. It's like, don't you look at me. Don't you? Okay, I got it. That candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room late at night just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, go to sleep, everything is alright. Well, I close my eyes and then I drift away into that magic night. I softly say, oh, silent grace. can't help it if I cry. I remember how you said goodbye. Burn all these things. Can only happen in my dreams. Wild and dreams. In view. I love that song. If you've never seen the movie Blue Velvet, you should check it out. It's disturbing, but you might like it. Killer soundtrack. Very good soundtrack. Woo! All right, I guess another fast one. Yeah, another fast one. Oh, good. I felt for a second there like time was standing still. And that would be awkward for everyone, I think, if it was. If there was any year it was going to figure it out, it would be this year. All right. I know he can't watch us because he's playing a show, but thank you, Jer, for fixing my guitar for me. If you notice that this is a different peg from all the rest of these, it's because these are just molded on. They'll crumble right in your little hand when you're tuning. And he put one on for me. And if you haven't heard of Jer's band, you should check it out. It's the Dirty Brown Jug Band. They're playing in Corrales, or he was playing in Corrales tonight. Give him a listen. You might like him. All right. Here is a song called Burn It Down. Depressing thing about writing sort of ecological terrorism songs is that they just get more relevant and not less, which is not what I was hoping would happen about 10 years ago, but here we are, you know? Just another perfect plan, it can't go wrong. Who's wrong? Watching it all burn down to the ground. Watching it all burn down to the ground. Well, I think it's just a cause and effect warming up. Sugar, it all starts to go, it just goes wrong. Just goes wrong, just goes wrong. It said it's for the best, better that way through the rest, but it's all gone. Yeah, we are in a state, thank you so much, we're in a state where fracking is taking place primarily on, what do you know, native-owned lands in places where it doesn't affect rich people. Strange how that happens, isn't it? If you guys care at all about stuff like that, you should look up Oak Flat. They're trying to save it from being sold to an Australian mining company for copper, and it's Apache sacred land. So maybe check into that. They've been doing a pretty good job selling it, but it always helps when people write letters. The internet makes it so easy to write. Like, we should use some of that time not just watching videos of dogs, but also helping people in their struggles, ideally. All right, so here's a total breakneck departure from that. This song is called Hours, also available on Bandcamp. God, I got so sweaty during that last one. I'm sorry. They've got me so well lit that I feel like everyone will know that at this point in time. So cool. I don't think I've had this many lights on me in quite a while. I'm a creature of the darkness. Okay.
Oh, my darling, all through the night.
hold you tight. Oh, my darling, all through the night. Oh, my darling, all through the night. Thank you. I'm giving everybody on the internet a chance to clap in their houses alone where I can't hear it. Fun fact, that song, I thought to myself long and hard, and I was like, where does this come from? Because a lot of times, as you know, a songwriter, you kind of know where you're writing the song from, and I was like, I just don't have this depth of feeling about very many things. And I realized, it's burritos, because I can't eat wheat or dairy or pretty much any of the stuff that makes burritos really good, and God, I miss them all through the night, you know? Such a fool to want those things back, but nothing gluten-free really touches a real tortilla. I'm sorry. I've tried them all. There's no point. Just eat vegetables, you know? Whatever. Just give up on fake cheese and fake bread forever. That stuff's made in a factory. It's not good for you anyways. All right. Sweet. Well, I feel like I'm going to do two more. Yeah, I'm going to do two more. And then we're going to call it. And I thank you guys so much for hanging out with us. And virtually, you know, and if you like this and you're not already following us, we got the Instagram, we got the Facebook, we got some stuff coming up. I think things are starting to happen again. I think, fingers crossed, you know, we might actually be back to some ability to see and play live music. So I hope so. And people who are watching this in Florida are like, what are you talking about? Nothing ever changed. It's literally been the same this whole time. But whatever. Yeah. Okay, this is another cover. I like it. It's one of my favorites. We're actually going to record this on the album, I think, and maybe get sued. So we'll see how that goes. Here we go. This world is only gonna break your heart. Yeah. That's a Chris Isaak song. We're going to see how good his lawyers are, because I'm going to put that on an album, see how long it takes before we get a little cease and desist. Hopefully they're not the kind that have like the tracker on YouTube that just catches every time they say somebody's name. That'd be wild. All right, this is my last song, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. This has been a strange journey for me in the last year and a half. I'm sure it's been a strange journey for you. But we're alive and a lot of people aren't, so that's pretty chill. And on that note, I'd like to say rest in peace to Aaron Gentry, because he was a big part of the Albuquerque music scene for a long time, and he passed recently, and he was a real nice dude, you know? He was a really nice dude. I only played with him a couple times, but they were fun, and he seemed like such a positive and awesome person, so it's wild. Life is short. Tell everybody you love him. And on that positive note, here is my last song.
Ladies and gentlemen, wow! What a show! The vocals, the guitar playing. Thank you, Stella. Thank you so much. Incredible. And you know, truer words have never been spoken. Tell the people that you love them like I love you, like Stella loves you. Big Kev loves you, baby. Sid the Kid loves you, baby. Hey, Both Gambinos love you, baby. We'll see you on Cinco de Mayo for todos los otros. Good night.
I throw it all away. If you only ask me to. But darling, would you do the same? Leave the past behind you. Well, it's cold. It's raining down on Central Avenue. Well, I'm drunk and I'm lonely, yeah, and I'm missing you. Inside.